excellent information. And as far as I can see where I'm at here, right in the city of Lowell, I see no damage at this time. I did hear the old jet engine sound go over our house, so I knew that it was there. And it got really windy for a while, but we were in our basement. So, hey, thank you for doing what you're doing. This is KTA-PGF, back to that control.
This is Kent County Net Control. Thank you for that report. We appreciate that. If you do identify any damage, please feel free to report it. And we'll take reports of any other storm-related damage, trees down, houses damaged, things of that sort. Please report that. KDADLR, Kent County Net Control for Skywarn.
It's W8NFI.
W8NSI, this is KDADLR, go ahead.
I just thought I'd report what television says that we're no longer under a tornado warning or a tornado whatever here, that it's moved over into Ionia County, but tornado sirens are still sounding out here.
Yeah, you are in the clear as far as any warnings go. It may be an all-clear siren. That's the only thing I can think of.
Well, I would say shutting the siren off would signal an all clear. Alrighty, thank you much, W8NSI.
KDA DLR, Kent County Skywarn.